North Korean leader Kim Jong Un has died, according to a leading Hong Kong broadcast network. A vice director of HKSTV reported the news on Saturday, citing a solid source. Her post first appeared on the Chinese messaging app Weibo, according to the International Business Times. Other unconfirmed reports suggest Kim Jong Un fell ill after an operation to insert a stent in his heart went wrong, according to the New York Post.